Dusty Martin apart from many of her competitors is her ability to throw a real left hook.
Halo, Sobat Tinju Dunia. Jumpa kembali. Kali ini kita akan membahas pertarungan bersejarah di tahun 2000 antara dua pejuang terbaik dan tak terkalahkan di kelas welter super, Fernando Vargas versus Felix Trinidad. Vargas alias Ganas, 22 tahun, pejuang Amerika yang tak terkalahkan, 20 pertarungan dan 18 KO dengan gaya pertarung ortodok dan pemilik tali sabuk IBF. Vargas terkenal dengan ganas atas kemenangan KO-KO-nya. Sedangkan Felix Yuan Trinidad alias Tito, pejuang dari Puerto Rico, 27 tahun, 38 kemenangan, memegang sabuk juara WBA Super. Fernando Vargas kali ini benar-benar serius berlatih dan sangat percaya diri untuk pertarungan melawan Tito Trinidad. Setelah pada pertarungan sebelumnya, Vargas mengalahkan Ross Thompson, TKO brutal ronde keempat. Sedangkan Tito Trinidad sudah melakukan 38 pertarungan, membuktikan pengalaman Tito di atas dari Fernando Vargas. Felix Yuan Tito Trinidad tidak percaya kalau Vargas bisa mengalahkannya. Tito diunggulkan sangat tipis dalam pertarungan. Pada pertarungan sebelumnya, Trinidad TKO Mamandotian di ronde ketiga. Sabtu, tanggal 2, tahun 2000, Mandalay Bay Resort dan Casino, Nevada, Las Vegas, Amerika Serikat. Vargas datang lebih dulu, membobol dinding dengan sarung tinjunya, kemudian menendang dinding. Vargas memang benar-benar percaya diri saat datang ke atas ring baku hantam.
Down comes the wall. You know, Fernando Vargas was born, raised, educated, trained Olympics, but he feels very powerful.
Member of the 1996 American Olympic team, one of the youngest professional champions ever. 20 fights known to most boxing followers.
Represents his VF junior middleweight champion of the world, introducing a ferocious Fernando Vargas.
Those picking Trinidad are about his toughness, a young man with the look of a champion.
Pada ronde pertama, 60 detik pertarungan baru dimulai, Tito melepaskan counter hook tepat sasaran di dagu, membuat Vargas langsung oleng, dilanjutkan dengan pukulan kombinasi. Vargas mengalami hitungan dari wasit. Kemudian hook body shot dari Tito mengakibatkan Vargas jatuh untuk yang kedua.
He's the one who said it would be a quick, dominant knockout before Felix said he'd do. Felix Trinidad with an early two knockdown statement.
And Vargas goes to a neutral corner, not to his own corner, after that round. It was before.
Big left hooks doing the damage for Trinidad.
And this is one of the first times you've seen Trinidad try to sprint early like this.
Trinidad holding on to Vargas' right arm as Vargas whacked away with the left. Best rally of the fight for Fernando to punctuate round two and the young Mexican-American.
Ronde ketiga, Tito melakukan pukulan low blow. Vargas langsung menepi. Kemenangan poin di ronde tiga untuk Vargas.
The young fighter seems to have gotten his feet under him. He takes a low blow, and referee Jay Nady is going to give him a chance to at least interrupt that momentum. Here's a look at the low blow.
Oh, that's right.
Vargas back into the corner. Now Fernando wants to come out.
Ronde keempat. Pada detik ke-26, pertarungan ronde keempat baru dimulai. Left hook dari Vargas tepat sasaran. Tito langsung tersungkur ke belakang dekat tali ring. Trinidad langsung bangkit. Pertarungan dilanjutkan. Pukulan low blow kembali dilepaskan Tito. Akhirnya, wasit harus mengurangi poin untuk Tito Trinidad.
Second foul of the fight for Trinidad, and we'll see if Nady will take a point away.
No, Mahal.
A point deduction could be critical, and it is.
And right now, Jim, it's a three-point round for Vargas, which equalized.
A lot of movements now because it's hurt. He's planted the punches.
Should he retaliate, George?
No.
Through four rounds. You have it through six.
Okay, Jim. Amazing. 55-55. Three rounds apiece. Tito Trinidad.
Ronde ketujuh. Lagi-lagi, Tito melepaskan pukulan low blow yang ketiganya.
Another low blow. And this could.
No way are you all right with that kind of punching power down below the belt. You're not.
Di saat Tito menerima pengurangan poin, mata Tito menunjukkan berkaca-kaca. Kesedihan Trinidad kembali ditunjukkan saat jeda istirahat.
That's what you need. One more deep breath. Raise your hand. We're fine.
I'm all in.
We're going fine. The fight is tough, but he's feeling your punches. We are okay now. How do you feel, Tito? Feel fine.
For a serious trial.
I said earlier, I saw
di ronde ke-8, 9, 10, Tito Trinidad bangkit memenangkan poin.
Momentarily wobbles Vargas. Another combination by Trinidad. Vargas grabs and holds. Another big right hand by Trinidad. Vargas and Chong to Felix Trinidad. Dab to the ribs.
Right here, it's toughness of Vargas.
Fighter who'll run. I'll stand with him. I'll trade with him. I'll stay with him all the way. That's what Vargas does as he comes down the stretch in round 9. Jim, 5-3, 1 even, 84-82, Tito Trinidad. Jim, I got to take his point. Mark Ratner, the executive director of the Nevada State Athletic Commission, was two seats away. Meanwhile, they're still busting each other face-to-face in the ring as round 10 comes to a close, and the crowd is on its feet again.
Ronde ke-11, giliran Vargas kembali memenangkan poin.
It may be that right now.
Now Trinidad has definitely had the edge in power.
Well then, how's he get punching? He's rattling him. He's got his heart. He's got his power. Don't get into the exchanges.
What a battle!
Ronde ke-12, akhir dari cerita pertarungan. 35 detik pertama, strike kanan Tito tepat sasaran. Kemudian, serangan dilanjutkan dengan melepaskan hook kiri ke arah dagu. Vargas langsung tersungkur sambil duduk. Fernando Vargas bangkit. Hook kiri cepat membuat Vargas kembali jatuh.
Fernando Vargas must score a knockout or he's lost this fight. Down goes Fernando again.
Di saat Vargas bangkit, Fernando Vargas kurang merespon keinginan wasit. Akhirnya, tempuran pukulan kombinasi dari Tito benar-benar membuat Vargas kocar-kacir. Strike lurus tangan kanan dari Tito di dagu Vargas akhirnya knockdown ketiga kalinya untuk Vargas. Kemenangan yang indah buat pelik Tito Trinidad bisa merebut tali sabuk milik Fernando Vargas. Ya oke, sobat tinju dunia, sekian dulu dari saya. Salam tinju dunia. Semoga Anda semua bisa bahagia dan sehat selalu.